Hello, V.
Panam, hey.
This is nice. This is your big new beginning. Come on. Well, you don't look like a nomad to me at all.
Come here.
Oh, stop.
How's it going?
Depends on what the it is. And what you want to hear.
Oh, you know, the huge. I longed for you, V.
Oh? I see you've already played out this conversation all on your own. Force of habit.
Panam.
I did, though. I missed you.
I could sit here with you all night.
I think I'd like that.
Let's talk a little while longer, before I have to Delta somewhere.
You have no idea how much I needed that. Well?
How's it going with Rogue?
It's going. Knock on wood.
So, things are settled?
For now, we're good at avoiding each other, and that's fine with me.
No complications with Kang Tao.
So far, so good. They sent another patrol around the station, but they're dead set that it was Raffin that downed their AV and attacked Hellman's guards. Station's proprietor's sticking to that version, so we're covered for now. City of Dreams. I'd gladly kick the balls off the idiot who thought that one up. This is doing me good. More than I thought. Well, what's up, V? Seems we think alike.
Where are you?
It's as if you read my mind.
Thank you.